It's one of those sounds. When you hear it, you know it. But it's a job that has to get done. And while it is pretty, it can also be a pain.
It doesn't look very good at all. There's a lot of people that are stuck, so.
I was actually one of them. Here's my car, and here's what the rest of my drive looked like. Wednesday night, going eastbound on 6 from I-25 looked a little like driving through a few inches of mashed potatoes. And on Hamden, near Colorado Boulevard, whatever was on the roads was no match for a lot of drivers. The big question, where were the plows?
We had our force of plows out. We had our materials, we had our maintainers, we had our drivers out taking care of business. But with a storm like this, they focused their priority on the most heavily traveled state-maintained routes.
Like I-70, which was better, but not by much.
We have no control over Mother Nature, absolutely not. So there was a lot of wet, sloppy snow that came down over a very quick period of time on the roadways.
Both CDOT and Denver say it was more snow than they expected.
I think we were looking at 1 to 5 inches. I know we got a lot more than that.
And it simply fell too fast to keep up.
When you're looking at 1 to 3 inches an hour, that is a challenging storm. As soon as a plow goes by, it's going to start collecting snow again on that street.